Access your shopping cart by clicking the shopping cart icon in the top right corner. The shopping cart process consists of three steps: price, availability and shipping, order summary, and order registration. First, we will take a look at price, availability and shipping. In this area, you will find your delivery address. Change it to any of your registered addresses by clicking the arrow next to the address name. In this area below, you can see your shipping preferences. In the right column, you will see your customer account information in the top. Below this, you can choose if you want partial or complete delivery, and request a shipping date by clicking the calendar icon. Be aware that the default requested ship date is set to tomorrow plus 7 days. You can change it if needed. If enabled for you, you see the final customer account and can select a final customer account. The next part of the first step contains the products in your order. The first columns contain the code number and the description of the order line. You can expand the description to see more details. Besides more details, it is possible here to add a reference note per order line. Set a retrofit or exchange unit flag, if applicable for you, and change a user manual language, if applicable for you. In case partial delivery is selected in the header, it is also possible to select a requested shipping date on order line level. In the next column, you can adjust your desired quantity by clicking the text field and changing the number followed by Enter or Return on your keyboard. When you have updated your quantity, an update button shows up in the top. Click this to update your quantities and prices before you proceed with your order. To the right of the quantity field, you see the expected shipping date. If the date is not certain, it will say pending date. The next four columns contain the order line price information. To the right of the total price, you can delete the order line by clicking the cross mark. Below the order lines, you can use our quick order feature to add additional items to the order. Enter your desired code number and quantity, followed by clicking Add to Cart. On the bottom right, you can see the price overview including surcharges and taxes. The bottom part of step 1 of the shopping cart contains fields to enter information. You have to type in your purchase order number. This number can be used to reference the order in your own ordering system. In the field below, you can type your own reference. And to the right, you can add information to customer service. Please note that entering information in this field requires action from customer service, which means that your order is blocked until your request has been dealt with. See more information about this by clicking the question mark next to the field. If enabled in your country, the last part is about shipping information and you can give additional information to Danfoss for shipping. In the bottom, you also have the option to clear, export or save your cart for later. After completing all parts, you can proceed to order summary to go to the next step. On this page, you can review your order before accepting terms and conditions. If you want to go one step back, click back to price and availability. When you are ready, click complete the order to order your desired items. Your order has now been registered and you will receive a more specific order confirmation from our system shortly. To print your order, click Print Order in the upper right corner.